call upon the United Nations to intervene immediately and urgently in Iraq. The Iraqi people have rejected the politics of the government and have demanded the removal of the corrupt people within it. The Iraqi people have not been listened to, and they continue to be ignored. Political militias are using violence and killing innocents Iraqi protesters in an attempt to restore the control. I want the world to know that the Iraqi people will not give up the human rights, nor the right to demand them. The Iraqi people want a change to the constitution and the removal of the corrupt individuals who have controlled the power in Iraq. The UN is there to serve humanity, and it has a moral obligation to intervene immediately.